My name is Mike Barger. I've been with Pennsylvania American Water for 3 years now, and I'm an operator at the Hershey Water Treatment Plant. Before coming to American Water, I was an infantry machine gunner in the United States Marine Corps.
The thing that drew me to American Water was their stance on safety and their strong core values, which are very similar to the military.
Not too many people were shot in the head and can tell about it. However, I am one of them, and this is my story. In September 2006, we deployed to Iraq. By October 2006, we were combat ineffective due to casualties. So on October 19th, we set up a mission to cordon off the entire city and sweep through house to house to ensure that there were no weapons or IED making material. My role during this whole thing was to be on the south end of town between the Euphrates River and the cliffs. The only way into town was to come through the road that I was on. I was shot by a sniper. The bullet went in here, through the inside, off my head, and then came back out this side. Wearing your personal protective equipment at work really goes a long way with making sure your work family and your home family both see you the next day or that night.
I understand my fellow employees may not always want to wear their PPE, but PPE saved my life.
American Water team is wonderful because it's like having a family at work that you get to go see every day, and as long as they're all taking care of themselves and wearing their PPE, they get to go home as well.